He's a great guy, but I just don't love him anymore. I hope he finds someone he deserves, and I want to move on.
Además, me engañó como 5 veces el hijo de la chingada.
He wanted to break up because he wants to settle down and have a family, and I don't want that anymore. Also, follow me on Instagram.
Welcome to our brand new show, Dating Problems.
Hello and welcome. I'm your host, Keith Blackmore, and you're watching Dating Problems, where we believe that someone else's problem may very well be another person's one true love. And we've selected the 6 perfect candidates: Jess, Monica, Vicky, and their exes, Leo, Adam, and Sam. And what we've done is put them all together under one roof, live on stage, for one whole month.
Sponsored by CouplesTherapy.com.
Make sure to act as natural as possible, right? All right?
Let's see what will happen between the 3 sets of ex-lovers when given the chance to meet someone new in front of each other's eyes. New original series streaming live August 15th on Netflix. Any password sharing is subject to a $20 fee.
Oh, if no one watches this show, I'm about to lose my house.